Tonight in Aurora, the City Council is set to vote on Mayor Mike Coffman's camping ban. A vote last week ended in a tie. The mayor tweeted that if the vote ends in a tie again, he will not be allowed to bring it up again for at least 6 months. The mayor's plan would give the homeless 72 hours notice before a camp is cleared out, and the city would also have to provide a designated place for all the homeless to go.